So guys, welcome back to the channel Vipul here. Hope you are doing well. So today I will be showing you a Photoshop tutorial about how to remove double chin by using very easy techniques. By using two or three steps you can change your photo from this to this. So let's get started with this tutorial. Notice for you. So guys, if you are watching my video and not subscribing, please do subscribe to my channel. It helps and it motivates me to, you know, just create video for you, and it also helps me in various ways. So please subscribe to my channel if you are viewing my video. So this is the short info I want to give to you, and enjoy the video now. So guys, here we are in Photoshop. So as you can see, this is the image we will be editing of Selena Gomez. So this is the image, and this is the double chin as you can see here. So the first tool we will be selecting is the lasso tool. As you can see, this is the lasso tool on the third top right. So just select the area which you want to, you know, remove, or you want to you know, just double chin it. So double chin, delete it. So this is the area selected. So the next step is shift F6, click shift plus F6. So it will be creating a feather selection, and the default will be 5, and just hit OK. So the next step is you have to, you know, click 4 buttons. The first is Control J, so it will create a layer. Another time Control J, so it will create a copy of this layer. Control Alt G, and the last is Control T. So as you can see, it has created a selection box around our selection. So just right click in that box, and there are various options here: free transform, scale, rotate, scale, distort, perspective, warp. So we will be selecting the warp tool. So as you can see, when we select the warp tool, and when we just click and take it up, so it will take the double chin up actually. So as you can see, this is the selected area. So just do it precisely so it doesn't ruin your photo. As you can see, it's a little fuzzy over it, so we will be doing this much only. So I will show you a little before and after. So this was the before, and this is the after. So as you can see, it has, this was the before and this is the after. As you can see, you can do it. If you want to do another one, you can also do it. Just click on the background. I will show you another time. Click the lasso tool, select this area, click F6, hit OK, Control J one time, Control J another time, Control Alt G, and Control T. So and just right click over it, select the warp tool, and just make it a little above so it will look good. So as you can see, we have successfully removed a little bit of a double chin. It just do it very precisely. As you can see, this was the before and this is the after. We have done a very nice work. If you want to do another time, I will show you. Just delete all the layer, and this was our photo. This is, click F6, hit OK, Control J, Control J, Control Alt G, Control T, and warp. So as you can see, the way you select the point, it will, you know, just take your photo to a little bit distort. So do it very carefully. Actually, you can't just do it. As you can see, it looks amazing. And this is pretty much we have done. As you can see, this is the before and after. This was the before and this is the after. If you want, you can delete this much area by the spot healing, or you can just paint over it by using the paint brush tool. just paint over it, or just, you know, you can do the clone stamping or any of you can do it. So this is the before and this is the after. So guys, hope you guys like this small tutorial about how to remove this double chin, and you can transform your photo very well by using it. So thanks for watching this video guys, hope you guys like this video. And I also do some artwork, so you can check it out in I button, or you can check my channel and follow me on Instagram for all the further updates. And if you like this video, give it a big fat like and share it with your friends, so it will give me a motivation to do all other videos. So up till now guys, keep creating, think big, and peace out.